guys, what's up, I'm back. Today I will be showing you, well, you probably saw the title, but today I'm going to be showing you how to make a snapper out of a wacky track. And if you hear any loud noises, I'm getting renovations done, and it's a couple rooms over from me, so yeah, let's just get started. So what you'll need is a wacky track. I just put it in this position. It's kind of hard for me for the first step, so I did it on my other wacky track. Whoops, flying it. Okay, so you'll need a wacky track, and that's it. So, take your wacky track, turn it into a plus sign. I've already done that. You can pause the video and do it. Okay, so, once you have that done, it should look like this. I had this one from before. It just makes it easier for me for this. So, yeah, once you have this plus sign, it's actually a really easy after this. It's only two steps. I'm going to show you the first one just to make it easier. Fold all the sides up like that. Okay? I'm going to do all of them. And then I'll show you how the snapper works. It's actually really fun. So it'll look like that. Okay. I'm dropping it. But you see how fun this is? This video will only be about 2 minutes long. So it's very easy to do. And maybe even less than 2 minutes. But hope you guys really liked that video. Hope it was easy. And I'm telling you now, it is not hard. I mean, it is hard for me to make a plus sign, but I have some tricks for you. Do this. It might be over 2 minutes long for this video. But you can leave now if you've made it already. Here's some tips for the plus. I know it's hard. But, so start off by putting your wacky track in this way. Okay? Then, on the wacky track, go down two. Not this one. One, two. Then, fold it. And then, should look like about this. Or anything like that. I'm just gonna add, and then just do that some more. This is actually hard, so if you're having troubles with it, I feel like everyone thinks this is easy. So, but if you're having troubles with it, it's fine. I am too. There. I'm gonna actually make two snappers. And also, I recommend doing it with a harder wacky track. This is my easy wacky track, because harder wacky tracks do not break at all. I started off by doing it with my easy wacky track today, and it is not good. Don't do it at all. Do it with your hard wacky track. Here, I'll make one quickly. I destroyed it. Yeah, I'll show you the easy compared to my hard wacky track, and then you can see the difference. This is my easy wacky track. Okay, there we go. That one was a test one too. And boom. Boom. Ugh, this is hard. And I'm not really enjoying how hard this thing is. Okay, I need it. You guys can skip forward or watch me struggle. Your choice. This is really just making me mad. There we go. Now, you have this. I'm going to attach it. Put it in this position. This is really annoying me. One, two. And boom. And boom. And boom. And boom. Yeah, this video might be about 5 minutes long or more. Okay, finally. Why does that take so long? And then another hack when you're doing bending over helps by going like this and then bend it at your fingers. There we go. And it also keeps it down if it's an easy wacky track. That's why I'm doing it. Hard wacky tracks. Yeah. Okay. Come on, get it together, wacky track. Yeah. Okay. There we go. Wacky track done. After playing with it, oh, it already broke. You see, this is why you should do it on. You should do it on a hard wacky track. And then I just made one out of the hard wacky track. I've been playing with it for about half an hour and it hasn't even broken once. And this broke on the second hit. Like, watch. Second hit, no breaking. It might be a little harder to squish, but it's actually really fun once you get to play with it more. You see? Yeah. Yeah. There we go. Hope that was easy for you. Bye.